Hi Blender Head. I would like to show you how to add blur to your HDRI environment, so your background is not so distracting. Unfortunately, Blender has no blur filter built in, but we can mimic it with a couple of nodes. If you want, you can recreate whole node structure visible here, but why to reinvent a wheel? Simply download file with node group, link in the description. Import it to your project whenever needed. That was easy, and it took less than 30 seconds.